Canada, and amid the lonely outposts of Northern Ontario, the children don't go all the way to school. The school comes most of the way to them. From widely scattered homes, they come by snowy routes to the railway siding, where the hoisting of the Union Jack means that school time has begun. For 1 week in every six, the coach remains at each stopping place, and the youngsters learn fast and plenty. So who minds if there are just a few mischievous moments behind teacher's back?